香港實行不到民主化咧，冇可能維持到香港嘅自由同法治嘅。
Revolution of Our Times is a Hong Kong documentary film made by Kiwi Chow, following the 2019 protest movement. But it can't be shown in Hong Kong. Films deemed threats to national security were banned in 2021. The penalty for unauthorised screenings is 3 years in prison and a $1 million Hong Kong dollar fine.
如果萬一真係有被拘捕嘅情況，咪就係再一次代表香港係一個大監獄啊！我哋嘅自由已經被牢牢地鉛制咯。
Now, even expressions of local identity can be seen as a violation, and filmmakers like Kiwi live in fear.
No one! There's no one! Everyone,
go!
Let's go! In 2019, many Hong Kong people have to fight for Hong Kong's future, to fight, to sacrifice.咁我係一個電影人，我可以做啲咩咧？好想為咗呢個歷史留下啲記錄。我唔知道將來會做啲乜嘢，係一個乜嘢嘅紀錄片。我當下我都未諗得好清楚，我就係好想做啊！呢個心係咯，都係為咗公義，都係為咗香港嘅未來咯。而覺得自己有能力去做，就做咯。我好早已經定咗呢個名啊，叫時代革命嘅。这个运动讲得最多的口号是光复香港时代革命，这场运动也是很讲紧个世界怎样 去面对中共。
一个22岁的男生要穿住件避弹衣。
Kiwi's film is banned at home, but it was shown at the Cannes Film Festival and won a Golden Horse Award。
我都很早都意会到呢套电影喺香港的新的局面啦，即系國安法嚟咗之後，唔會過到電檢，亦都唔能夠喺香港放映。而一個國安法係一個咁抽象、咁模糊，用意圖都可以入罪嘅，呢個係一個乜嘢嘅法例
？The law is considered vague because it states that you can't make films that are contrary to the interests of national security, which leaves a lot of room for interpretation。
呢一個非常之不公義、唔應該存在嘅法例。甚至係一個破壞香港一國兩制嘅又一個嘅明證，因為呢個法例係大陸嘅法例，係中國共產黨喺中國內地嘅法例嚟嘅。你攞咗嚟香港用，根本你係犯法。一國兩制底下，我哋嘅法治係唔需要同你去接軌嘅。
The British flag will be lowered, and British administrative responsibility.Will end.
After Hong Kong's 1997 handover, many filmmakers self-censored to secure mainland funding and distribution. But until 2021, independent filmmakers still had more freedom to broach politically sensitive subjects than they have now. Kiwi isn't the only filmmaker impacted by this new regulation. Fruit Chan.Known as the godfather of indie film in Hong Kong, feels disillusioned with the tougher restrictions.
冇嘅，墳場永遠喺度嘅，佢冇咩唔同嘅啫。係個天氣。
三年前基本上香港係乜都拍得嘅，咁而家你唔講政治都拍得嘅，譬如我三夫拍完都冇人近我咯。當然而家再拍我唔知啊，不過應該都冇嘢啊。
佢係你老婆嚟嘅喎，你叫佢出嚟做雞？
咁你冇辦法嘅喎。咁你冇得投訴，你有機會拍，你應該，我覺得應該好好彩。你仲想點啊？咁當然，如果你揀要拍社會發聲，你都明香港係上唔到嘅。即係呢樣嘢唔使講噶啦。好多好多電影人生存唔到就話，佢唔係個個屋企家境都頂得住噶嘛。佢做做下，喂，你幾個月開一次工咁，有啲堅持唔到都會轉行。
One of the filmmakers who's chosen to stubbornly keep going against all odds is Ren Sha.
其實嗰日唔係你為要留耐啲，我哋都唔會俾人拉。
Before the national security law was imposed, he'd started filming a movie about young people trying to save a fellow protester from committing suicide. Many actors and crew quit the production after the law was passed, and those left often had to hide from the police.
咁嗰陣時十月拍咗七組啦，咁就然後就遇上首先係有演員因為支援理大圍城，咁就被捕啦咁樣。咁因為佢都算係一個比較主要角色，都要等佢係咪無案底啊，或者甩曬身啊嗰啲嘢先可以話再開唔開拍咁樣。咁然後又開始有疫情啦，跟住好似嗰個時勢越嚟越嚴峻，咁個金主就開始有啲驚，就要撤資啦咁樣。就點知就變咗，後屘就變咗完全係各自。點樣翻身？其實咪就係我唔憤氣咯，係啊，好簡單，就係我即係越諗越唔憤氣，就係、是、其實你做呢件事個初衷係咩先？一定唔係為咗話票房，為咗名利呢啲嘢噶啦。咁一定係想話呢件事係呢部電影係有意義。
你見過佢一次啫嘛，又知佢一定會自殺。
咁我覺得我有個責任，作為一個 filmmaker， 有責任為佢哋留低一啲記錄。九月再開拍，係啦。簡單嚟講，咪日日都被截查咯。係，我哋連排戲都被截查，唔係拍攝被截查，係啊，連排戲都會無端端會有架警車經過。
The film premiered at the Taipei Golden Horse Film Festival and was nominated for 2 awards. But screenings in Hong Kong are illegal.
咁其實就得翻嚟個 feedback 就係話我哋美化暴力同鼓吹自殺咯。係，佢直情冇講話幾多分幾多秒可以改動嗰啲嘢，直情就係唔俾我哋公映啦。係。
Despite the screening of certain films being illegal in Hong Kong.They still happen, but in secret. Those involved could risk fines and jail time.
多謝大家嚟睇，咁都係要做下啲乞衣嘢嘅，因為我哋套戲冇得喺香港公映啦，所以就請大家可以嘅話就隨緣落座啦。我哋個 suggest 有個 donation 係$200嘅，但大家可以按自己嘅意願。
即係而家要睇嘅呢一個 situation 都係好切合而家成個。即係政治環境之下，我哋每一日發生緊嘅事，每一日要去做一啲你覺得應該做或者好普通嘅事嘅時候，都係要鬼鬼祟祟咁樣。
Being unable to show your work and risking your freedom to make it aren't the only obstacles to overcome for filmmakers like Kiwi。
所以而家時代革命呢個紀錄片嘅版權持有人咧，就唔係我嚇，我已經俾咗外國嘅一個朋友去處理，全權負責，係啦。咁對於我嚟講，律師 so call 嚟講，覺得會安全啲啦。就算我喺香港有啲咩事，被拘捕又好，咩情況都好，都唔會影響呢套電影，係咪？共產黨已經滲透曬所有外國嚇，我要有咩不測嘅話，真係你要驚嘅話，你去到世界各地每一刻你都會驚。唯獨是我可以唔驚嘅，就係留在香港。我留喺香港先可以直接面對呢份恐懼，我先。證明到我自己唔驚，
係啦。理工大學事件都隔咗三年嘅時間啦。我當日喺裏邊有兩晚嘅時間，咁啊見證咗好多好悲慘嘅畫面啦，好暴力嘅畫面啦。
呢套電影公開咗之後，我做新片嘅籌備啦，咁冇咗一半嘅資金，我一路拍開劇情片啦。我上一套作品叫《環外》，其實喺香港票房都好好嘅，咁所以好多老闆都願意俾錢我另一套嘅作品。但係當佢哋知道原來我拍一套紀錄片叫《時代革命》嘅時候，我記得其中一個老闆打俾我，佢都好難堪，我唔可以再投資落去啦，我要抽走我應承你嘅資金。好對唔住，咁我自己做電影人，亦都有翻去一啲大專院校度教電影嘅。我有三個 course 係因為時代革命而終止咗，係啦，唔俾我教啦。
Kiwi is flying to Taiwan to look for financing, but he's worried he might get arrested at the airport. Many protesters and political figures are detained when trying to leave.
呢個係我第一次出境嘅，自從時代革命公開之後， 咁所以都有啲人會擔憂嗰個風險啦。
咁你話完全冇一啲擔憂，咁一定唔係啦，係啦，再加上你而家拍緊我咧，我覺得哎呀，係咪最後一次噶啦？因為我感覺就係、是、啊，我應該緊張啲啊嘛，係嘛？我都希望，如果假設有啲黑嘅時候，我都希望盡快俾全世界嘅人知道。去到候機室啦，順利過關啦，一切平安。其實是一個很正常的事，我不想去到好似好一個好難得或者很開心喜悦的事，因為呢個是理所當然的，呢個出入境的自由。
我不要呢個壞的時代，我哋應該係要抵擋呢個時代，抵擋呢啲掣肘，而不是去自我合理化。